Just in case, let's just save it in a different area. Just in case.
Young man.
I think one of these is going to be the deciding factor on what type of ending we get. So I got to be careful. I want to choose the right one because there's a battle with... I think there's a battle with... Lucifer, that's like a two-stage fight, and then we gotta go into fighting another boss after that, and I want to make sure I get that ending because that's like the true ending supposedly.
Sense it. They're here.
Hey, hey, look who showed up!
You, dude? I went to all that trouble not to kill you. Guess that's what I get for trying to be nice.
Talking about? Eh? Hold on. Isanakami?
That's wild. You're a goddess now, huh? I mean, I guess that's the natural path after all the saint stuff. I thought I was pretty clear. You defy God's will and become a Nahobino, and I have to kill you. So congrats! I guess you're on the list.
That thing... that deal...
Yeah, Abdiel found out the truth. She wasn't strong enough to beat you on her own. Justice means nothing without power! And now that I'm the one with the power, time to dulse about!
Alright then, it's game time.
Making a better future. Now, it's time. You must guide the world to come.
Thank you.
been a long journey, and you've done well to come this far. We stand before the Pillar Imperial, a path of light. It shall lead the Nahobino to highest heaven. See your world achieved. I will stand by your side until the very end. Creation is the will of the universe itself. And the reason, my reason for being, is to oversee it. Come, let us go.
Okay. I'm having to fix this. Why this thing got a constant crash rate? It's probably the graphics card I have set. The shadows.
Welcome to How is this?
I don't think I have. It was a proto fiend somewhere that had the and I can't think of which one. Fan type 8, type 7, type 3, type 1. That one had Aramasa. I think this one had the Fiend type 0, and I do not remember where I got this fiend type from. I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, right, I gotta.
Welcome.
Okay, not from here. I know one of these is supposed to give me the option for the ending. I'm not 100% that I picked it already. I think I... They messed up there. They gave him the blade instead of the little scythe on his arm. Before you demonstrated a conviction most admirable, can you surpass their souls? She already have resist dart. I think she already had resist dart. I don't think I can get rid of. Then let me not, because what I fuse into might change it. Speaking of which, I thought I put Dogda in this damn party. I did not. That was my puncher. So another Nahubino, then you must be tested. Show me the power of Nahubino and show me that your rival's that of the throne. Okay, what he said. All the shadows.
Welcome.
Human compendium. View compendium. Dagda should be in the D's.
Will you summon it?
Hail biker. Some of these I didn't have powered up. I just had them. Oh, trumpeter. He's going in there. Get up there.